young nigga. I got old cats spazzing on they ass. I got Prada on my whole ass. Got my lab with mad. Pop a nigga like a damn tag. Shopping on they ass. I just bought a new old jet. Yeah, it's so fast. Smoking flockers, you a jackass. All I smoke is gas. Don't you ask me where the pole at. Where your clothes at? I ain't talking about my niggas, damn it. But y'all tripping too. Is it you? Damn my nigga, what the hell got into you?
What's good, guys? It's the Great Underscore 2020 here. I'm back with a video, as you can see. And I got some news. I'm hacked right now, so if you're by the time you're watching this video, but yeah, I'm hacked right now, bro. I'm trying to get my account back, you know what I'm saying? I have proof and I'll post it at the end. And yeah, I was on my brother's account, but yeah, like I said, we won't jump straight into these attributes. So I'm maxed out my jump shooter, athlete, playmaker, defender. I have 3 hits to score and rebounder, because rebounder I snag over everybody and it's that score. My inside score, I make like a lot of contested layups, so I was like, why did I even put that? I regret putting that on, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, we gonna, like I said, I'm going to jump straight into my badges. But yeah, I got Relentless Finisher, Corner Specialist, Fade Ace, Limitless Range, Microwave, Unfazed, Man on the Back Pro, Dimer, Flash Passer, Killer Crosser, Love City Passer, Master of In and Out, Pendulum Side, Pick on Maestro, Perimeter Lockdown Defender, and that's a good badge because you don't want to get your ankles stuck and get humiliated a lot. But yeah, next thing, then I got Pick Dodger. Big Dodger, Big Pocket, one of my fast break posterizer, and that's another good match to have. Because you get a posterizer, get a lot of contact instead of those other ones where you attempt it, not finish it. But yeah, and then transition finisher, and then I got the rest. But yeah, man, like I said, those are my baddies, but I got hacked, man. You know what I mean? I got hacked. I don't know how. I didn't give out any of my information, but let's get into the NBA animations. The jump shot I'm using is LaMarcus Aldridge on Quick. Now, I recommend this for a lot of people. They said they can't get the jump shot off in time. They can't do anything, like I said. I have Steph Curry's jump shot. And excuse me, bro. And like I said, I recommend using release 51 and release 70, if I'm correct. Yep, release 70. So, like I said, bro, But yeah, man, your boy was hacked, but I'm gonna get my account back, I promise you guys, and I'll post more videos, I'll post some stage, I'll post everything. But yeah, my free throw animation, I think it's Steph Curry, if I'm correct. Yeah, it's Steph Curry. But yeah, man. Again, your boy was hacked, bro. I didn't give out any of my information back with these, and I'm getting into these dunks. Let's see, I got the cock bag, quick drops off one. See, that's a very good dunk package to have, because look at this one, like you dunk it like basically behind the backboards, you can see it right there. That's why I got it. But another one is the cockback tomahawk. Guys, like all the enthusiasm and what do you call it? But yeah, I got one reverse just to have something flashy on park. So it's not too flashy, but it's something to get me work on. And I got windmill based on reverse, so that's another good dunk package. That way, when they're trailing, you could do that reverse dunk, and you won't get blocked as much. But yeah, that's all I have in my layup package, I think, is, yep, Jamal Crawford. Let me see, all this, because it's the cheesiest layup in this game, bro. I ain't gonna lie, Steph Curry was alright. I mean, it's not the best, but Jamal Crawford is way better. And that's it, now we're gonna jump straight into these signature styles. I got my contested, I got Steph Curry, I got Steph Curry as my dribble pull up. Michael Jordan as my post fade, my post hook, I got classic skyhook. Preference, and dribble posture is on low, my cross, ISO crossover is on 2. And my behind the back I got is 10, actually that's very good behind the back. My spin I got 7, because the behind the backspin, as you can see. See, it's kind of slow there, but yeah. But my hesitation is hesitation 3, because of the little step back that I get. See, after this, see, I could step back. It takes so many ankles. My signature size up, I think, is 102, I think. Yeah, 102, yeah. See, it's just saucy for me, bro. Like I said, it's saucy. And my Inside Out is, I think it's, yeah, it's Jamal Crawford. Well, that takes so many ankles on the park. As long as you got the badge, it takes so many ankles, bro. And I just had to cross this guard one because I still have that on because, like, as soon as you see that long arrow on my. Excuse me. I don't know why, man. I don't know why I put my contest, like I said. But yeah, man, like I said, your boy was hacked, bro. I'm gonna try and get my account back today, guys. I promise today. I'm still gonna upload this video because it's my attribute update. And that's just basically it, man. Please like, comment, subscribe, man. And Sony won't let me do a live chat request like I've been doing, but you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna get it back, bro. I promise. Alright, peace, guys.